While we recommend a replacement cycle of 3 to 5 years for workstations, we're not suggesting that the system is done with at that point. Just that CAD and CAE users are typically amongst the most demanding users who will benefit most from an upgrade. After all, we've been talking a lot about sustainability. The great thing is these systems have a level of performance and durability that means that they will often perform well for many years for another user in the business with less performance demands. Or alternatively, you can take advantage of Dell's asset recovery services, where devices from any manufacturer can be returned, where they will be securely wiped before then ideally being repurposed. Or if of no value, the device will be recycled. So what about performance? This time, what we are comparing should be a very close match between the top of the range Precision 7750 laptop from 3 years ago versus the Precision 7680 16-inch and the 7780 17-inch laptop from 2023. Whereas a new Precision 7680 16-inch laptop with its comparable i7 CPU, it takes just 1 minute and 25 seconds on average to open, around 30% faster. Going up to the i9 CPU in the Precision 7780 improves performance further to 1 minute 20 seconds, ultimately around a 5% difference between the i7 and the i9, equating to the difference in maximum turbo boost speeds. The i9's extra cores won't help much for this type of CAD operation. The performance difference also held true for other lightly threaded CAD tasks, such as rebuild. For more multi-threaded computer-aided engineering tasks such as simulation and flow simulation, the 7000 series laptops can offer up to an i9 24-core CPU, and while the number of cores utilized will vary depending on the solver, study complexity, and some other factors, the great news is that these CPUs also offer the highest single-threaded speeds available, so you can have the best of both worlds for CAD and other workflows. For a static simulation, the 3-year-old Precision 7750 and its 6-core i7 takes nearly 7 minutes to complete our example static simulation, while the Precision 7680 features a 13th generation i7 CPU with 20 cores, it takes just 3 minutes and 25 seconds, a 50% improvement from the i7 3 years ago. The latest i9 shaves another 10 seconds off of that time. Moving on to the most heavily multi-threaded workflows, next we'll look at a CFD study of a mask using SolidWorks flow simulation. Will the 3 to 4 times the number of cores in the latest laptops make a big difference here? This test scales to over 750,000 cells and takes over 110 minutes on the 3-year-old i7 6-core CPU of the 7750. 2023's Precision 7680 16-inch laptop with its i7 and 20-core CPU takes just 42 minutes, while the Precision 7780 and its i9 24-core CPU takes 39 minutes and 10 seconds, a 60 to 65% improvement in just a few years. And again, for context, last year's 16-core laptops took 48 minutes to do the same flow simulation. To test the graphical power, we ran an automated rotation test using the NeMo dataset at full HD with real view graphics and shaded with edges mode enabled. And with this complex assembly, the 3-year-old 7750 with an RTX 3000 6GB graphics card set a benchmark of 23 frames per second. Here, the high-end cards really shine, with the RTX 3500 Ada seeing a frame rate of around 65 frames per second, with the RTX 5000 Ada delivering more than 70 FPS. Given these cards have just been released, we may well see this improve further going forward with future software and driver updates. SolidWorks Visualize is optimized for NVIDIA graphics cards, and for 2023, with the launch of NVIDIA's Ada generation graphics, it's the perfect time to upgrade, with NVIDIA typically releasing a new generation of graphics every 2 years. The Precision 7750 with the high-end Quadro RTX 3000 6GB graphics card took 4 minutes and 36 seconds to render a complex underwater scene featuring the NeMo sub at 4K with 500 passes. Incredibly, the equivalent NVIDIA RTX 3500 Ada in the Precision 7680 renders the same scene in just 1 minute and 45 seconds. To give some context, last year's equivalent NVIDIA A3000 took 3 minutes and 8 seconds, so almost half the time. And the new top-of-the-range RTX 5000 Ada generation can take that time all the way down to 1 minute and 22 seconds. The Precision 7000 series are truly desktop replacement laptops, and while we did also test the Precision 3660 desktop, and it still has some advantages, typically of about 10 to 20% for CPU-based workloads due to the higher power limits and cooling capacity versus the top-of-the-range laptops. However, many will trade that performance difference for the flexibility a laptop offers. So if you are looking for the highest performance in mobile workstations, check out our website for a range of recommended certified specifications for CAD and CAE applications, complete with a simple performance rating out of 5 for various applications and workflows.